I share a recipe for non-alcoholic rhubarb krushon. This is a light, refreshing drink, which is especially relevant in summer. It has a bright, rich taste, with a slight sourness and a spicy note. Prepare all the ingredients. Wash the rhubarb, peel it, cut it into slices, cover the rhubarb with sugar and remove for 1 hour. Wash the orange, cut into slices, add orange, cinnamon and ice to the jug. Fill it with sparkling water. Rhubarb cruchon is ready.